Hi, I'm Karah Stanley, a registered dietitian with the St. Elizabeth Physicians Weight Management Center. As a dietitian, I get a lot of questions about the latest nutrition trends. People want to try some of these new foods, but they're just not sure how to get started. I will show you how easy it is to prepare and enjoy some of these new foods and add a little variety to your meals. Spaghetti squash is a winter squash that got its name because the insides actually look like spaghetti noodles when it's prepared. It has a mildly sweet flavor and just a light crunch that a lot of people really enjoy. It's also very low calorie. There's only about 40 calories in one cup cooked. It's high in beta carotene, folic acid, and also vitamins A and K. There's a lot of different ways that you can prepare a spaghetti squash, including steaming, baking, and also boiling. But the easiest way to prepare a spaghetti squash is simply to throw it in the microwave. So to do that, all you want to do is simply wash it first and poke about 8 to 10 holes all around the squash and put it in a microwave safe dish. You're going to microwave it for 4 to 5 minutes for every pound of spaghetti squash that you have. Let it rest for about 5 minutes after it's cooked and then cut off the top, and you want to slice it in half lengthwise. Once you've cut it in half, you want to take out any seeds that may be in there, and then simply use a fork to pull away the strands of flesh from the skin of the squash. To serve, you just drizzle with a little olive oil or any of your favorite sauces. When you're going to choose a spaghetti squash, what you want to do is look for a firm squash without any soft spots, and when you get it home, you can just store it on your countertop, just making sure that it's out of direct sunlight. For more tips, visit smarthealthtoday.com.